find his way out of the bubble, and Clark is all alone, but he missed it.
He's even surprised at how open he was right there.
Milton up top to
two-man game for Evans and Washington.
High pass handled by Jennifer up to Clark for a fourth straight home win against a very good Purdue team in Ann Arbor. Both games on ESPN, available on the ESPN app. A three. Has been knocked to the ground a couple of times already. SMU with a starting five out there. Foster, the very athletic wing, with a corner, and it's won by Evans.
Hustle plays. Cincinnati making hustle plays so far.
Court whistle there because of the tip ball. Foster with 10 to shoot. Foster misses with both SMU and Cincinnati this season. Foster.
You guys to foul out. You have to be smart about it. Great play right there.
How about Broome? Evans up to Washington. The unbeaten at home. Usually a two-third arena, that one being renovated.
They didn't know he would be as good as he was. You know, a lot of times when you're recruiting, you know, the superstars, you know they're going to be good. But a lot of guys, until you get them in the gym, until you can actually work with them, until you see how they respond to you, it's hard to tell how good they're going to be. And they were pleasantly pleased with Shagon once he got on campus, once they could work with him.
Lost possession to McMurray.
That's okay. I don't mind coming and taking that shot.
Foster left all alone in transition. And largest lead for Cincinnati, which beat SMU at home last year before dropping the game in Dallas. And that streak snapped on Thursday. We're 7.5 minutes away from a second straight loss. Foster.
And negate that as the game goes on.
First field goal made, 7 tries for Cincinnati. Jerray Foster.
In all their film session, they really executed well today at the defensive end. When he said, I don't think he will take that defensive position.
Cumberland will try to answer. Around and out, rebound to Foster as the Mustangs. Cumberland did not score the game on Thursday for Cincinnati. Off to Kyle Washington, who can't get the bounce out of three. And the rebound.
Gene Aubin, that's just a few. He's been able to learn and steal and borrow thoughts and concepts from some of
Cincinnati won a big run in the first half. 24-4 at one point. They played some tough games. Rick Prona said there was a mutual respect between coaches and players. Milton, a tough step back two. Well defended all possession in his first half.
Create something, do something.
Milton finds his man. Pivot foot. Here's McMurray, the USF transfer. Barely got the rim. Put back no for Foster. Joined SMU as a mid-year transfer, so he was not eligible until 5 games ago. Clark draws. Bearcats next year.
Yeah, they said they basically just gutted, left the shell up, gutted the arena.